Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. Joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail, they're never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruin my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Here. Come back here. Come back here right now. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her!
Please, I know you're angry, but...
You stay out of this, or you'll be next. Alice! Daddy's very mad!
No!
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? You don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic. I think you got a problem. We need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
Obey me! You're mine.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Oh,
be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? You're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform or go somewhere else. Warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
Hundreds of species, most of them now extinct. I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I need your help. You see those cans over there? I want you to go over and knock them down.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all. Say, what's a little girl like you doing out so late?
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.